A New York Times article came out today, guys. The realtors are complaining now because the lawsuit against the big corporate real estate agents, buyer's agent. Now, apparently, most of them are only getting like 2.5% on the back end or front end or the back end. Good. I'm glad. Now you got to work for your money. Now what we have to do is maybe get that MLS listing for us. I'm glad. I really am. I'm glad. I am glad that you guys are screwing up now. I'm glad.